It is an alert no one wants to hear. But now those living in California can get an early warning on their phone if and when the ground starts shaking.
Today, we are making a big leap forward in terms of focusing attention on prevention.
California Governor Gavin Newsom helped unveil the MyShake app, which can provide an alert in any corner of the state. Authorities will also issue warnings through text messages for those who don't have the app, but people will only know about 30 seconds or less before a quake hits.
The amount of warning you will receive will depend on your distance from the epicenter of the earthquake.
The announcement comes 30 years to the day since the Loma Prieta earthquake killed 63 people in Northern California. It took 30 seconds to reach San Francisco.
Seconds save lives.
20 seconds, that's not an insignificant amount of time to make sure we open an elevator door or open emergency doors or fire station. Garage doors.
The app will give an alert to people in an area when there's a 4.5 magnitude quake or stronger.
Any warning you get, I think, can be significant.
Several damaging earthquakes have already hit California this year. Emergency officials hope people download the app so the alert can truly make a difference. Joy Benedict, CBS News, Los Angeles.